Hey guys, it's Monika. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait to share something with you that I've been on a hunt forever and I finally found it. I think I did. Yeah, so if you're curious, stay tuned. Oh my gosh, I think that was sort of a tease, I think, but it is absolutely true. I'm gonna share with you just a couple of things and then talk to you a little bit about what I've been doing with my hair. So anyways, I have been probably, oh my gosh, I don't even know how long. Because I wear glasses, it's really hard for me to put eye makeup on when I'm looking in a regular mirror. I usually need to have a 10-time zoom. And if I'm going anywhere, I need to have that 10-time zoom be hands-free because I can't hold a mirror and apply my eye makeup. It has to be standing on something. And it's okay when I'm home, right? Because I have a mirror anchored to my bathroom. So I'm set with that. And it's somewhat okay in the motorhome, but not really, because in the motorhome, my bathroom is darker. And even though I've added other lights to it, it's not light enough for me to really see. So I bought a couple of mirrors with lights, but all of them had the little 10-time round mirror that you stick on. And I just found that to be too hard for me to, in this little thing, to look and see. So I bought another mirror that seemed to be a little bit better, but it didn't do it for me. And I have a compact that is lighted that has 10 times and one time. And I love the compact, but that I usually have to hold. And if I prop it up somewhere, it's too small for me to really get a good visual to do my makeup. So I bought mirrors, returned mirrors, been frustrated. I've traveled, I visited friends. And even when I visit friends, even when you would think that they would have, all these mirrors all over the place, they really don't, right? So it's really difficult for me when you can't see that well, and I'm visiting someone and you've got a mirror, you got lights, but I still can't see close enough. So that's been an ongoing dilemma, but I finally found a mirror that I think is absolutely perfect. I'm going to share it with you. I purchased this, oh my gosh, I think about maybe, I don't know, 3 weeks ago. I purchased it because I wanted to have something when I travel that I could pull out of my backpack, and because Jay and I are going on, a couple of trips, and we have trips planned for next year. So I wanted something that I could apply my makeup on the run, on the go, if I had to. So I saw this. It's a one-time, 10-time travel. I don't know if this is picking it up. Travel mirror. And I thought it was really cool. It has the lights. You can have a touch switch. It is rechargeable. It has three lighting modes and adjustable brightness. It comes in this little pouch that you can put it in to travel if you want. And it did come with the little recharger thing. I haven't even had to charge it yet. But let me just show you. So you can use it as a handheld, right? And if you want to, obviously put it on a table of some sorts. Oops. If you want to put it on a table of some sorts, this just clips down like that, and you can put it on the table. If you want to hang it on a mirror, you can do the same thing with this end of it, right? But if you wanted to angle it, and the cool thing is that it actually will stand. Now it's on my hand, so it's not going to do it. It will actually stand, and then you can adjust this part is the mirror, right? You can just flip it right. Sorry. You can just flip it right over, I should say. You could just turn it over, and you've got the one time, the 10 time, and flip it back the other way, and you can see your whole face. You could be sitting there. But the coolest thing is it lights up. Three lights on both sides. So it lights up on the one time side and on the 10 time side. And that, I mean, I've had mirrors that have a light on the one time, and then the little thingy, you, the suction cup little mirror. And then I had another one that you could flip over that did have a bigger one on the back, but it was a bigger mirror, and it didn't have lights. So this is super cool, I think. I'm so excited. I've tried it. I've taken it out in the motorhome. I've taken it to, you know, a few other places that we've gone to. It has worked awesome. So if I needed to set it up and I'm doing my makeup, I can see it. Then I flip it over the other way and I can really get scared and see everything about my skin. And I think, I'll have to look it up for you guys, but I think this was like under 20 bucks or maybe $21 or something like that on Amazon. But it's Little Bear, Lit Bear, and it's 1x, 10x travel mirror. It does have the rechargeable. You can, it's you can recharge it up if you want. When it runs out, of course, you're going to do that. It is dim, you can dim it. And like I said, you could hang it on a wall. You could hang it on the edge of a door or any place really that you wanted to hang it if you really wanted to do that. Or you set it in front of you. If you're on a flight and you want to fix up your makeup before you get off the plane, you just put it up. You could anchor it on the little tray table and you just bend over a little bit and you get to see. Holy camoly, is it awesome. It is absolutely awesome. So I've absolutely been loving that. The other things that I think I might have mentioned this in one of my last videos, but the other thing that I really, really, and I didn't know these existed, this was the Timeless Travel Pouches for their serums. They have a few different variations on there, but you can buy these right from Timeless if you want, obviously, and they come in TSA approved size pouches. So, you know, you can travel. And you don't have to bring bottles, right? Because that's the whole thing now, is a lot of the airlines are like weighing your luggage, even your carry-on. So you can travel using these little pouches and not foregoing on skincare. And to me, that's huge. That's huge. Because I've been super, super consistent on my skincare. And it kind of distresses me to the fact that I'm going to be gone for 3 weeks. By the time you see this, I don't know, I might be home already. I don't know where this is going. But anyways, it distresses me that I'm going to be gone for almost 3 weeks and I'm not going to be able to bring my red light therapy and all of that. We are going carry-on only. I don't know if my video showing what I'm wearing in the ultimate packing has come live yet. Probably not. But carry-on only, and everything has to weigh a certain amount. So this means that I can keep up with my skincare as much as possible while I'm away, which I absolutely love. Now, I talked about tie-dye before, and I talked about their moisturized eye before. So I believe this is really designed that you should do it every day. I'm not good with it every day because I don't, since I haven't been going into an office every day, I don't often wear a bunch of makeup every day. But what I have noticed when I've used this tie-dye, especially in a crunch, right? If you put it on, it can help you de-puff. What I do before I put it on, I use like a jade roller and I'm kind of like rolling, trying to de-puff myself a little bit. And then I'll put it on and I'll pat it. At least on me, when I have really big bags, you can almost see it almost immediately, but it's not tight. And then I put on the little moisturizer and it stays moist all day until I wash it off. I think it's really phenomenal. It's really, really good. So I did say that I was going to talk a little bit about something, and I'm not going to mention it because this product that I'm using on my hair, it's a French product. And when products are developed overseas, they have different standards, obviously, than we have here. But I have purchased this with my own money. And, I have purchased this. Of course, it's my own money. Whose other money would I use? I always crack up when people say, I bought this with my own money. Well, okay, good thing you didn't buy it with my money. You know, I just think that's a funny statement, and here I am saying it. But I did. I purchased it with my, I bought it. I purchased it myself. And it was pricey. And what it is, there's a couple of different hair serums that you can use. Now there's a whole thing with shampoo, conditioner, you know, supplements and all that stuff. You've seen all of that. Well, I'm not doing any of that. I am doing a hair serum. And the serum portion of it, they have two different types. So they have one that is a serum more for reactive, you know, like if your hair is thinning or you're losing your hair because of a stress thing that happened in your life or an illness like COVID or something like that. And then they have another serum that's progressive that is sort of like for hereditary potentially hair loss and also hair loss from reactions to medications and stuff like that. But mainly it is the hereditary element of it. I am like so super excited, mainly because people I know in real life visually have seen an improvement with people they know, right? So people that I totally trust. I'm not talking about someone that I have never met or whatever. And it's actually a nurse practitioner that I go to. And two of her patients have used this and have had really phenomenal results. So I don't know if it's going to work for me. I don't know. But the really cool thing is the serum, you use it twice a week and you do it on clean hair, which is right up my alley because I don't wash my hair every day. So, you know, two or three times a week, depending on my hair. And so twice a week and you take the little vial. I'll show you in a future video and I'll name it in the future video when I know that it's really going to work. I started to use this on, was it August 22nd? I'm trying to remember the date when I first used it. Anyways, I have it written down. And use it twice a week, one little vial, and you open it up, you shake it, mix the powder all up, and you put a little applicator on it, and then you put it in your head, and then you kind of like just massage a little bit. But the cool thing is it is not sticky, gooey, gummy, doesn't make your hair look dirty, doesn't make your hair look greasy or heavy or anything. And that has been one of the things I haven't liked with a lot of the other hair products. So I know I'm teasing you because I'm not ready to tell you it works because it is pricey. I had to think three times about it because it's really a 1 month supply, you know. But then I thought, if it works, it's a dinner out for Jay and I, right? A dinner out if we were to go out to a nicer restaurant, not a top class restaurant, but a nicer restaurant, it'd be a dinner out. So if I can do that, I can spend a dinner out, a nice dinner out on my hair once a month if it's working. So these people have reported results in a short period of time. Woo-hoo. So I am happy. So it's actually, like I said, I don't have much to tell you, but I did want to tell you I've really been loving the tie-dye, especially when I'm not sleeping at night. And these timeless pouches have been amazing. Now the tie-dye, I don't know if I mentioned it or not, the tie-dye was sent to me complimentary from the company. And they have sent me products in the past as well. And I've used them in the past. But the timeless pouches I purchased, and I'm so happy I did. I'm so happy I did because I'm going to skimp on some of my skincare, obviously not taking my tools with me, but I'm not going to skimp on my serum. So I love that. And I love my Lip Bear. That mirror is just it just makes me so happy. It's just the nuts. So anyways, that's it for now. I think my next video, I have to stop and think, but it might be just showing you what I'm packing, what I'm bringing with, and by the time you see it, I'll probably already have gone, I think, because I'm trying to film ahead a little bit so that things can go in queue. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for all your support. Thank you so much for watching the videos and leaving me comments and liking the videos. And again, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do, because that does help. And if you haven't given me a like, please do, because YouTube likes that as well. And that will help my videos get seen or get exposed to, you know, to other people. So Anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day. You had a great week. And I will see you in my next video, which will be next Sunday. Bye, guys.